morning.
Good morning. I left you a schedule, by the way, in the back.
On my own train?
Yeah, it's on underneath your bed.
Thank you.
Thank you. were easily within your reach. And now for your safety, please remain seated while the train is moving, keeping your arms, legs, and especially your head inside the car, and refrain from eating or drinking anything other than water while aboard. Thank you.
Let's see if we get
off.
729 to 809.
Amtrak!
Maybe I'll catch him at the break. I apologize for the delay we had. We can't really have emergency vehicles on the premises, so we are now going to have to make up the time. And as we continue through the Railroad Junction District, we're currently passing the Smith Creek Depot.
Me too.
You want me to do adjustment time?
For
like the next run?
We're going to try and make up some, but yeah, make an adjustment.
It's only got one diesel on the front.
And what else they got here, Collect?
Means we're going through all the woods and stuff. It's the longest part, which means we're going to go fast.
Well, only then we probably will. As we continue through the portion of the parlor,
enjoy the ride.
Yes, sir. We're passing the Susquehanna Plantation. This is a 700-acre tobacco plantation located in St. Mary's County, Maryland. Visit here will take you back to plantation life during the Civil War. The road building coming up is Samuel Daggett Farmhouse in Mandover, Connecticut. This building was built in 1754, so it predates the American Revolution. Walnut Grove, which is our activities field. talking about baseball, historic baseball down here with the neighbors back to the cavalry thinking and doing that's your house down here. We started at 2 o'clock.
Good Lord. Please take a seat.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Now, as we proceed through Railroad Junction, we were passing Smith Street Depot. Built in 1858, located about 10 miles southwest of Port Huron, Michigan. Under Van Tron track between Detroit and Port Huron. We're also going to stop up here and take out some water for a couple minutes. Building off the left, that's our Detroit, Toledo, and Milwaukee roundhouse. It was originally located in Marshall, Michigan, and constructed in 1884. Utilized in 1860. We're about to go on the actual 11-acre wetlands area. I'm going to sign off, like you can drive to Texas now, down to the woods.
Thanks.
many boats it is now safe to stand up, and if you're leaving us, there's safety exit on the left.
Mm-hmm. Watch the train. You don't put it out in front of it.
Back up a little bit. Okay.
Now we're going to rotate it. Here comes the good part. Again tomorrow.
What's the occasion tomorrow for two trains?
It's been a pleasure working with you.
It's a warning is what it is. Yeah, yes, John. Take care.